There's about 1 inch of water there, maybe two, and all lining the bottom is green moss, some kind of something slimy growing down there with bubbles in it. Really a great environment for either the tadpoles or the mosquitoes.
Spider webs.